On the first day of the journey, the traveler was prepared. Words of consolation were never heard. He didn't know where he was going, just a poem in his mind. And all the things he valued he left behind. Running for the money, running for the fame, lost where he was going and forgot his name. The promised land was waiting, his vision led him on. Only promises were waiting for the rest gone. So he asked a band of travelers who turned the other way and left him in the wilderness to face the day. Running for the money, running for the fame, lost where he was going and forgot his name. He wandered through the desert where the land lay in waste. He was guided by the blinding sun which burned his face. So he took to the mountains where the air was fresh and clear, and the cold wind chilled his body and his death was near. Running for the money, running for the fame, lost where he was going and forgot his name. So the traveler came home again, an old and feeble man. There was no one there to greet him, everyone had gone. No one left to listen, no one left to hear, and everything had turned to dust and the earth was bare. Running for the money, running for the fame, lost where he was going and forgot his name. Running for the money, running for the fame, lost where he was going and forgot his name.